How's it going, my dreamers? This is Born a Dream, back with episode number 22 of Pokemon Silver. And here is the team. And all the moves. So, today, we are actually going to Bell Tower before we take on Erica, because I forgot in whatever episode I got to Peter City, I forgot to get the Rainbow Wing, but we have the Rainbow Wing now. As you can see, the guy's not here, and so we can do this now. So, let's see. It's going to take 10 levels to get there, but this is our first encounter if it's a basic. It is not, so we're good there at least. So, there's Poliwhirl here. Okay. Yeah, this is going to be a really long maze. But I think I know how to get through it. Let's go down. What's this item? Ultra Ball. Oh, that's very helpful. That is extremely helpful. Just want to get the item. Super Potion. Okay, that... Sure, let's pick up the Super Potion. Get rid of this, I guess. I need a box of items, honestly. That's another potion I could use. Escape rope. Okay, I have that already. Wonder if I go up here. Let's see what this is. Gloom, I can't catch that. So yeah, whenever we find a basic Mon in here, we'll be able to catch that, and then whatever Ho-Oh is, if it's also a basic Mon, we will be able to catch that. So, hopefully it is, because I'd be wasting... Speaking of Ho-Oh! God damn! I'd love to catch you, Ho-Oh, but it's not that kind of lock. Pidgeot. Oh, they just put all the birds in here. I think each floor is going to have a different Mon. So, there's a rare candy. So we should be able to find something here. So let's see, Poliwhirl? Maybe not. I thought there were different Mons on different floors. But I don't want to spend a lot of time doing this puzzle. Gloom. Not finding anything. Okay. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Well. They both lead the same way. Still a Ho-Oh. Can't catch you, Ho-Oh. I'd love to, but I can't. Okay, here's something. It's something. Should I sludge it? I think I'll take it out if I sludge it. Let's go into Aerodactyl. Let's see. Bite. Should be able to... No. Okay. Let's go ahead. Oh, I don't have that many Pokeballs. Spinarak. Okay. It spins a web using fine but durable thread. It then waits patiently for prey to be trapped. Okay, then. Hold on a minute. For those that are Yu-Gi-Oh fans, or were Yu-Gi-Oh fans, you might like this. Let me see real quick. Okay. There's not much I remember from Yu-Gi-Oh, but there is one little thing that I remember, and if you guys can get rid of this, okay. I know Odion had, like, I remember him having like a ton of trap cards, So, yeah, I just called Spinarak Odion because it likes to trap stuff. Just like I imagine the character likes to trap stuff, I guess. Let's try something there. Did I go up? Yeah. Okay, so maybe I don't know this puzzle as well as I thought. Did I just go back to where I came from? Looks like it. Let me see. Okay. And then I go up here. Yeah, I can't go there. That's a dead end. So we go over here. I wonder if I go over there. I could have got a Rhyhorn. I'm kind of sad about that. I would like Rhyhorn. If I go over there, would I... Okay, I would have to go down it. Yeah, that's where I came from. Okay. So we go over here. So I have to go up this ladder here. And then I'm pretty sure I go this way. And then... there's a path you take, and there's a path you shouldn't take. Yeah, okay. Litaba. There we go. Okay. And then I think after that, it should be pretty straightforward. Can I get an item if I go over there? Eh, I don't want to try it. They go on to these warp panels. Let's see. I think I go over here. Pretty sure this is a, I want to get that because that's money right there. I'm pretty sure this is the let's use a repel and then throw one out. I'm pretty sure this is the same kind of puzzle that Glazed had. I think they follow the same pattern. Well, maybe not 100%, but. See. Yeah, there we go. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's an item there. I know you're not supposed to go to that first warp panel. I don't know why I remember that so well, but I do. Alright, here we go. Hopefully I didn't waste like 7 minutes. But this thing is level 60. So if it's something we can actually catch, it may just go straight to the team. Ah, it's Ivysaur. Shit. It's Ivysaur. Damn it. Oh, it's level 70. Damn. I kind of got myself in a pickle here. Let's go with Snorlax and hope. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're running. No, thank you. I'm not fucking with that. All right, let's go ahead and use the escape rope. Get out of here. Go ahead and get an escape rope and get out. Where is escape rope? Well, that was a waste of time. I would have loved to catch level 70 something and then just stuck it right to the team. Then, like, less training, really. Oh well. We'll have to go all the way to Goldenrod. And then we'll take the magnet train back. Since I'm pretty sure that's the only thing left to do in Johto. Other than going to Silver's Cave if you want to include that. But can't do that till we get 16 badges. And we're currently at like 11, I think. So, but yeah, I want to take on Erica in this episode. So we'll do that. Yes, please. Thank you. Yeah. Alright, we're here. So let's go ahead. And actually, you know what? I want to... there's some parts I skipped. Or at least there's one thing I skipped. And I just want to do this real quick. Scoop up my encounter in Rock Tunnel here. Yeah, hi, Jim. Why the fuck not? Bye. Okay. Yeah, we can just go in here. See what we get. Hitmonlee! Oh, wait, no, I can't catch that. I can't catch that. I almost did it. Executor. Please give me this. Yes! Yes! Give me Shuckle. Give me that bulk, please. Come on, Shuckle. Come on. Come on. Come on, man. Stay in the ball. Oh my gosh, Shuckle. Stay in the ball. Thank you. Alright. It stores berries inside its shell to avoid attacks. It hides beneath rocks and remains completely still. I'm gonna call it. This isn't child appropriate, by the way. Wait, hold up. Nah, it doesn't work. Shit. I'm gonna call it this. Corny as shit, but I don't care. I wanted to call it Go Shuck Yourself, but eh. 10 character limit. So now let's go take on Erica, since I don't think there's anything else I've missed. I could go down south and scoop up the encounters there, but we could always do that later. But yes, I'm very happy I got a Shuckle. That's definitely a mon I wanted in this lock, even though I might not use it. I just want to have a Shuckle. I don't care. I do not care. Alright, let's see. Just heal real quick. And then let's go down to... I tried getting an encounter here, right? Yeah, I think I did. By the way, I pointed it out in the editing, but a few episodes back, I caught a Clefairy. And Cluffa is a pre-evolution of Clefairy, so that was illegal. So I think I released it. If I didn't, I'll just go release it later. And, oh, fuck. You're getting replaced soon anyways. You are getting replaced soon. Yeah, I'll just teach you cut. So, what was I saying? So I released Clefairy, and I'm not gonna go back and try to encounter it. It was outside the power plant. I know that because I just edited the episode. So, I'm not going back to re-encounter. We're just gonna call it a dead encounter, I guess. Honestly, I don't need to. If I screw up like that, We're going to protect Erica, okay. If I screw up like that, I don't really need to re-encounter something because there have been so many encounters in this lock that it's just not necessary. So we have a Quagsire here. I love how this thing is called Shucky too. But yeah, there's no need to re-encounter. Honestly, how many encounters have we had in this entire lock? Probably like, it's probably 30, maybe 40, maybe even 50 encounters. Maybe we'll have like 50 encounters by the time I'm out of here. So, it's not a big deal if I screw up on an encounter. So, let's just take this guy out. Thank you. Ledian. Oh, great. Bye. Not giving you any screen time at all. Okay, let's go ahead. Yeah, let's go ahead and head up here. Wait, only girls are allowed here. Oh, sorry. Alright, last Michelle. Igglybuff, okay. So let's just... Oh no, not Hip on top. Go Sarah. You don't know a physical move. Oh, hey Cluffa. We're just talking about you. Let's go with Aerodactyl, fuck it. Fuck it, I don't care. What's that Cluffa gonna do to me? Cluffa isn't gonna do jack shit. Oh, hi Gengar. Hi, buddy. Let's go with Sylvester. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't you know Crunch? That's right, I taught you Crunch. So let's just go into you. Bye. Fuck you. Alright. And then you. Gyarados. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Please don't crit me. Thank you. Another Cleffa? Really? Another Cleffa. Let's go with Lapras. Okay, that was easy as shit. Okay. So, yeah, I'm thinking of just replacing Chikorita. Probably after I beat Erica, because Chikorita's done jack shit on my team. And I was thinking of grinding before this episode for Bulbasaur and Aerodactyl, but I'm just kind of like, eh, about it. My team is strong enough as is, so I don't think it's that big of a deal to get those two all the way grinded up, because their four mons are doing okay by themselves, so I haven't used Chikorita much anyways, so it doesn't make a difference, but anyways, let's go ahead and save. 65 Pokemon caught. So is that... I guess since I haven't evolved anything, I've caught 60... I've gotten 65 encounters. Yeah, so... yeah, that's why I'm not re-encountering stuff, because I'm catching so many Pokemon as is. Hello, lovely weather. Isn't it? It's so pleasant. I'm afraid I may doze off. My name is Erica. I'm the leader of the Celadon Gym. Oh, all the way from Johto, you say? How nice. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize that you wished to challenge me. Very well, but I shall not lose. Alright, let's see what levels you got here, Erica. I think the levels are starting to spike now, though. Let's see, what level is your first mon? That's a Pidgeot. Level 42. Oh, we're good. Got coughing. Let's go ahead and sludge. Sludge the Pidgeot. I did basically nothing. Alright. So, can I get a poison? Yep. Thank you. Okay. So, going for another sludge here. Although, you're probably gonna heal now, so that sucks. Okay. Oh, you're not gonna heal. Okay, well, the gym leader doesn't heal. Never seen that before. And it's gone. Okay, well, that wasn't bad. I mean, I could have gone into Mareep, but eh. Let's see. Dunsparce. You have a Dunsparce. I don't think I've caught a Dunsparce, have I? It's kind of sad, actually. Let's heal you up real quick, coughing. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Screech? Oh, I gotta switch. After I poison you. Because I need that poison. No? Ugh, fucking hell. Can't even get the stupid poison. Let's go with, let's go with Snorlax. Let's go with Snorlax. So, that literally does nothing. They must have had bigger level spikes in Heart Gold, Soul Silver, right? Because I remember Blue being pretty high leveled. So, I think they're a little better. Like, the level spikes are greater. Like, I was expecting somebody here to have, like, level 50s. I've not seen a single level 50 Pokemon yet. I don't think. Let's go with, let's stick with Snorlax. Because this Persian's not really gonna do anything. 46? Is that your ace? I'm gonna speed through that. Okay. 46. And I almost one-shot it. Almost one-shot it. Oh, you finally use a potion. Good job, Erica. Do, do, do. So. Yeah, 46 is your ace. That's pretty bad. So, what is Jasmine gonna have? Oh, I got the roll. Sweet. I mean, I know I can look these up, but I'd rather play it blind if I can. I really only look it up when I'm actually, like, having trouble with shit. And that's an Umbreon. So... okay, level 46 looks like your highest level. I think they're both level 46, because she has, like, a, I think it's Victory Bell and Vileplume, I think. I don't know. So, she has those two, and then they made them, like, double aces, I guess. Because they're version exclusive of each other. Okay, this is kind of doing a lot, though. See, it did, like, 40, right? Oh, shit. Come on, coughing. There we go. That's what I want. That's what I want. Let's go into Sarah. Sarah should be able to eat this. Yeah, there we go. Although I'm hitting on its special side, so I don't think that's a very good idea, but fuck it. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got the thunder. So, that does like 30. And one more thunder should take it out if I can get through confusion. Cool. Alright. Should take it out. Good. Yeah, I don't know. I've been sitting here waiting the entire time for these guys to have, like, level 50s, and I haven't seen it yet. Oh, I concede defeat. You are remarkably strong. I shall give you the Rainbow Badge. And I am awarded the Rainbow Badge. Yep. Not bad, not bad, not bad. That was a delightful match. I felt inspired. Please, I wish you to have this TM. It's extreme speed! Oh, thank you. It's a wonderful move. Please use it if it pleases you. Yes, thank you. Oh, I can still use this. Losing leaves a bitter aftertaste. But knowing that there are strong trainers spurs me to do better. Extreme speed was a move in Silver and Gold? Because I know Dratini gets extreme speed if from Crystal if you get it from the Dragon Master or whatever. But I know Chikorita can learn this, but fuck no, I'm not teaching Chikorita it. That's the only mon that can learn it. Well, that kind of sucks. Not a whole lot of Pokemon can learn Giga Drain, unfortunately. So. Oh well. Well, we're gonna go ahead and just replace this Chikorita, like, right now. Because I just don't need this thing at all. Let's see. I can't use a Moonstone, so you can have the Moonstone. Alright, let's put you in the PC. Let me go ahead and scoop up, there you are, Gump. And let's go ahead, let's stick him in the front. So that way he gets experience, and we'll just give you two rare candies right now. Alright, and you just learned Vine Whip. Sweet. Where's the Everstone? That's what I'm looking for. Everstone, where are you? There you are. Alright, there we go. So we'll have him in the front, gaining experience. We'll have Aerodactyl in the back, gaining experience, and then everybody else. Oh, I should have got cut. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, because I need that encounter. Well, I don't need it, but it would be nice to get. Where are you, Chikorita? Alright, let's do that. Alright. Ah, shit. Come on, speed up. No, I don't want to do that. Although, it's nice I'm on my bike now. Alright. Metapod can't catch that. Abra can catch. But it teleports. Okay, so, if the TMs were not randomized, this would be a very good thing to catch, if I could catch it. Because Abra learns, like, a lot of TMs, and its special attack is pretty good. But since the TMs are randomized, I would have to find a good special attacking TM for it to learn. That's if I can catch it. Yeah, I got it. So, I mean, it just depends on what TMs I can teach this thing. If it decides to teleport randomly, it creates the illusion that it has created copies of itself. Oh, shit. Abra. Let's see. Shit, what's that? Oh, okay. I know who to call. I know what to call this. I can just spell it. I don't know how to spell it. Okay. Call you. I had no idea how to spell his last name. Harry Houdini. There we go. I think that's a pretty good nickname for an Abra. I think that's a pretty nice nickname for an Abra. So, okay, let's go over TMs right now. What could I teach it? I think I could have taught it Crunch, but can't learn that. Spark, I don't know if I'll be able to teach it Spark, I doubt it. Bubble Beam, maybe? I don't think I could teach it Giga Drain, because that's Earthquake, and I don't even think Alakazam can learn Earthquake. Ancient Power, maybe, but Ancient Power's physical. Yeah, I can't really use Abra. Literally all it gets is Teleport, so you have to teach it TMs. So, that's not a very good encounter, but what can you really do, right? What can you really do? Let's go ahead, we're going to go on Cycling Road, and we're going to try to train up this Bulbasaur in the process. But we're going to get an encounter here first. Let's see. I'm just clicking out. Holy Moltres! Okay, that would be awesome if I could actually catch a Moltres, but I can't. So we gotta get rid of it so he can gain a level. Whoops. Alright, let's see. Next encounter is Remoraid. That is dupes. This is gonna take a little while because I'm trying to get him experience at the same time. Alright, what is this? Remoraid again. Alright, come on. Give me an encounter. Alright, what is this? Remoraid. Shit! Is it literally all Remoraids and Moltreses? There's gotta be something else in here, right? There's gotta be something other than Moltres and Remoraid. Come on, man. I'm just gonna... Okay, here we go. Farfetch. Okay, we can catch this. We can definitely get this. Oh, shit. It is Swords Dancing. Can I poison this thing? Thank you. We're gonna haze. There we go. Haze again, because I don't want you, like, fucking me over. Let's throw a great ball. I need Pokeballs. But... this thing shouldn't be... Never mind, it's gonna be a bitch. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, stay in the ball! I gotta throw an Ultra Ball. Thank you, okay. So let's see. If it eats the plant stick it carries as emergency rations, it runs off in search of a new stick. The wild duck Pokemon. Let's call you... I'm on a pretty good nickname streak, I think. Let's just call you this. Whoops. Duck Hunt is the dog. What are the little birds called? I've never really played the game. Let's see. Duck Hunt. What are the little birds called? I'm trying to see on Google if I could just see real quick. If it just like... Nah, I don't think I'm... Nah, I don't see anything. I'm just gonna call it Duck Hunt. Why the fuck not? Hi, Todd. I don't care, Todd. Alright. What's up, buddy? Dunsparce? I would Leech Seed, but... Fucking Glare. Oh! Ancient Power! Okay! Let's, get rid of Bite. Dodrio? Go back to you. And then we'll go... Oh, fucking... Okay, Ancient Power... Ancient Power, bye. Alright. Let's finish off with this encounter here. And try not to run into trainers. Ah, shit. Alright, well, I ran into a trainer. Let's go with, Lapras. Wooper. Stick with Lapras. Shuckle! Leech Seed. Fuck it. Oh shit, that might have been a bad idea. No, I got this, check it. Look at this Bulbasaur work. Look at this Bulbasaur own that fucking Shuckle. Goddamn. Goddamn. Yes, give me both the powders. I don't give a shit about tackle. Alright. Kalava, can't catch that. Let's get rid of that. Kalava. Skiploom, nope. Oh, fucking hell. Can we just make this quick? Where's the full heal? Where's the full heal? Full heal the Snorlax. Hoo hoo, that's dupes. I might get Bulbasaur to level 70 doing this. Hoo hoo, no. Fucking hell. Omanyte! Yes! Yes, 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 I want this. Okay. Omanyte's so cool, I want it. I want it. I want it. Ultra Ball. Come on. I might actually throw the Master Ball. I might actually throw the Master Ball. Come on. Send fucking ball. No! Let me catch this, please. Oh my gosh. Ultra Ball. I might do it. I want this so bad. Well, no regrets. Fuck it. That's right, I just masterballed a fucking Omanyte. This Pokemon, get salty, please. This Pokemon from ancient times is said to have migrated the sea by adaptedly twisting its 10 tentacles. 10 tentacles. I'm just gonna call it Dab. Dab on him. Cause he's doing the dab! Okay. Now I wanna use this thing. Fucking hell. We'll keep it in the back. Alright, let's just. Yeah, we'll speed by you real quick. Oh, my freaking Snorlax is still asleep. There. Get rid of it. Okay. Alright, so. I think with that, we will go ahead and end the episode off here. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. In the next episode, we will go ahead and head here. So, I will see you guys then. Keep living the dream. Goodbye.